Yeah, sure, you have a gun. Guess what I have?
Zombies. Lots of them.
Hey guys, I'm Jotan Wet and welcome to Zombie Night Terror. A new game. The game was released actually sometime ago on Steam. And to be honest, the game is quite interesting. Why? Well, I don't know if any of you remember, but there was some time ago, like very, very, very long time ago, there was a game called Lemmings. And what was the point of gaming lemmings? Well, the point of the game, of that game actually, was that you had like those long, lovely bunch of lemmings, like a tribe, and your task was basically to safely deliver them from point A to point B, right? So you had to avoid traps, drowning, fall damage, fire, monsters, all kind of weird ass shit. And basically to avoid that kind of stuff, you had to use the lemmings himself. You had like those toolbars, you could like order a lemming to stop the other members of his tribe, or you can order him to, I don't know, build stairs or dig a tunnel. You could also give them specific tools, like let's say for example umbrella when he was like falling down, and to the point where the fall damage would actually kill him, he just opened like an umbrella and just fall down safely. So basically that was the entire game. You had to deliver them from point A to point B. And this game is quite similar in the idea. But let's move on. Mission 1, Movie Night Terror. Objective, contaminate 3 humans to kill 40 more. Challenge, overkill, kill every human. Alright, let's see. Okay, the controls, easy enough. Zombie Night Terror. Wow, that was one crazy film. Make me want to knav on everything. Knav? Yeah, to bite and chew. Know what I mean? All I know is that you look completely stoned. What are you on? Romeo, it's the new stuff! Blows your mind! Literally! I got 3 left! What you are waiting for? Pass it around! Oh, you're gonna probably regret it very freaking soon. Actually, I do wonder, who's those guys? Patient Zeros? Or whatever? So, okay, so yeah, the game is like 2D only, so you see everything from the side. So I kinda like wonder, we're supposed to kill like... The challenge is to kill everybody, right? So I'm supposed to use this thing. What is this thing? Contamination transfers humans into zombies, but some humans are immune. I guess which one? Okay, so let's start from one side maybe. We're gonna turn this guy because he's like overdosing. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen. Oh my god, you're beautiful! And this guy is already having a pan. She hid in the fucking dumpster. Attack it! It's in there! It's in the dumpster! What are you doing? Attack the person in the dumpster. Can I contaminate it if she's in the dumpster? Or he? No, probably not. Oh my god, this is vicious. Ah, run for your lives! Yeah, when are you gonna run, Bravo? When are you gonna run? Oh yes, to the freaking toilet. Are you pretty serious right now? This is beautiful! He ran to the toilet. Remaining humans, click to shoot the nearest one. Okay, so there are a few of them. Open the door, come on, open the door. You know you wanted to open the door. No? Okay, then I'm gonna help you out. Oh, she's gonna regret this very fucking soon. Get out of the toilet. Ah, what you do? Ah, my face. No, don't drink my face. Holy shit, man. Oh, those zombies are still around. So 7 more people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, so the one in the dumpster doesn't count? That's cute. I wonder if there's gonna be like an Easter egg later on in the game. Like, you know, remember that one guy who was in the dumpster? He was the only one that survived the apocalypse. Lovely! 5 more people. Relax, it hurts on you for the first time, people! I can speed up things. Yay! Nom 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 nom. Yes! And we got a challenge complete. Nice! So, yeah, this is basically... Damn, this is a big ass TV. What's this doing here? Turn it on. Wait, you are asking. Okay. You turn it on. Yay! Okay, click the TV. Oh my freaking god, you have beautiful eyes. We are coming to you live from downtown where we believe the contaminated started. Locals of this scene believe that the bizarre changes in the populace are from a defective bunch of home-cooked drugs. Our investigation is ongoing, stay with us. April Fox, Zombie Night Terror News. And now what? Oh, knock knock.
Who's there? It's Dev. Dev gonna kill you. How about I turn the guy with the pistol? Oh my god, dude, you're sick. What's going on? Oh fuck. Is that why I feel so rugged? I've been munching on tainted Romeo. You're gonna be tainted. You're gonna be going on something tainted. That's for sure. Ouch, your face. That's delightful. Okay, would you mind to go out? Also, the baby the woman turned into a human. I mean, like, into a man. Okay, so... Oh, okay, so can you lose this thing in order to, like, command the zombies where the hell is supposed to go? And... What, he's gonna open the door or he's gonna break it? Oh, he's gonna break it, okay. So click this thing, he breaks things. If you're gonna click this thing, he's gonna move or up or move straight. Okay, cool. Spread the drunken plague by killing 22 humans. Perfect assassin, kill every human without losing any zombies. Okay. And... What's this guy got? No, oh, here goes my challenge. So guess what, we have to like turn this guy into a zombie, stay away. Knock, knock, bitches! It's just me, your friendly neighbor zombie! Oh, fuck. Okay, knock, knock, jokes. I'm gonna run out of knock, knock, jokes very soon in this game. Okay, this guy also has a baseball bat, so I'm guessing I have to like turn him as well. Hello! Where are you going? Oh, this guy has a gun. Turn him. Never know. Never know what's gonna happen. You guys go up. This guy gonna regret it very soon. Okay, there's a guy with a baseball bat and there's a guy with a gun over there. Somebody else? Oh, there's like three of those guys over here. I wonder what I'm gonna do there. Okay, you're gonna move up. And you're gonna move this way. No! Oh shit. Forget about those two. Okay, turn them. I don't have any other option. So, how the hell am I supposed to turn those guys? I don't know yet. Yes! Eat them! Eat them, my precious! Eat them! Okay, you're gonna move forward. Turn this entire place into a zombie apocalypse thingy. Can I speed up things? Yay! Speed! Zombie and drugs! On speed!
Yeah! Come in! Hmm!
Why there's Duke Nukem poster on the fucking wall? I'm guessing this game is gonna be like full of those little tiny jokes, you know, here and there.
All day long!
Swinging my disco stick. What? Like a lame ass dick. No, where are you going? No, 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 no! The zombies decided to freaking fly, why not? You take it back, buddy. Oh, so this is how we solve this thing. So we have to like wait till one of those guys kill each other and... Okay. And later on, you're probably gonna like move them into inside of that thing. Okay, so I have to like rest it because I screw it. I want the achievement. I want the challenge thingy. Okay, take it back, buddy. No, turn you two into zombies. Lovely. Now just have to like somehow move those guys into this room. I wonder if can you like just disturb the door by yourself. Yes. Lovely. Okay, we're gonna go do the achievement thingy as well. Three people left. Guess who? Knock, knock, bitches. It's just me, Dr. Death. Would you like the appointment? Bite it, chew it, delicious meat. Yay, 1 minute 37 seconds. Perfect assassin, complete. Next mission. Who's this? Got to keep working on this. I'm so close. Hey, Einstein. Your Remo is fucking people up pretty bad. What you gonna make people lose their minds? It's called... Critical what? Cynical traits, you degenerated gun monkey, ever heard of? Easy, slick, I'm just saying, it's getting rough out there. Here we are, my next random recipe, improved formula, is nearly ready! Oh, we're gonna regret it, very fucking soon. Can I turn this thing? Oh, so, this thing is making power, it also looks like a boombox, and it goes into here, so what, I won't be able to open this thing before I open this, I mean destroy this thing? Okay, what is the challenge for this? Oh, there's no challenge. Okay, whatever. Oh yeah, keep shooting. Hold them off, I'll escape. His hair, he looks like that typical freaking, you know, mad scientist from late 90s movies.
Knock, knock, doctor, we are coming.
What is this? Hello. Television. This is April Fox at the scene of the outbreak with breaking news! The Overlord. We are beginning to understand what affects the zombie behavior. Certain so-called Overlords seem to have gained the ability to control other zombies. So if those guys are the Overlords, what I am then? As the brain that generates the relentless attack, they seem to be steering their
Ghastly minions towards the path of greatest destruction. Apple Fox, ZNF News.
Okay, so the Warlord is a super zombie who and control the movement of other zombies. What? Who can? Oh, can. That's C. Who can control the movement of other zombies? All right, so let's exit over here. Oh, there's a guy coming. Okay, so this. Do it. Go there. He's like there. There, you idiots! If I ever gonna be a zombie, this is gonna be me. They're gonna be standing in a tunnel, like waving my hands, like there. Okay, the doctor is running. Where are you going, mister? Where are you going? Wait for us! We want to be friends with you! Okay, now what? What you gonna do? Okay. Haha, ha, try to make your way across this, you bunch of lobotomized flashbacks. That's a clever fucking thing. Okay, let's order them to move back. You go back. I love you. You do, Steve. You do. Everybody go back. Okay, so I'm gonna destroy this thing, and so what? This thing should block, right? And he ran away. God damn it. Go back here. Okay, what's this?
This is April Fox with another breaking news update. Observers here have seen certain infected individuals spontaneously combust into a ball of green flames. We are not sure what this means, but if anything changes, you'll hear it here first. Apple Fox, your trusted source for zombie news.
Well, that's true. If I'm gonna look for a fucking tutorial, then that's gonna probably... So what, I'm supposed to burn this guy, otherwise he's gonna be sending zombies back and forth, right? Oh my god, you're beautiful when you flame! And he collapsed into a pile of green ash. Is this supposed to be the end? Is this how the zombie overload is gonna end? No! Don't do this!
Deadly addiction. Death lab. Objective. Create an epidemic and kill 25 humans. Drug addict. Find the secret drug stash.
How the f- Oh, this is a big mission. Okay, so I guess like, this is the secret drug thingy? And how the actual fuck I'm supposed to get there? The end is night. Yeah, that's for sure. I'm coming for you. This is a homeless guy over here. The doctor is coming here. So, can't go here? Is those mice? He's still running. It would be funny if some of the mice exploded under his feet. Okay, so he locked. You! That's enough running. Those mice will slow them down. Unless I'm gonna take a detour, you know? Okay, there are like a few people over there, so go there!
Go there! Go there!
What are you laughing at? I'm coming for you. Me and my what? Me and my yo-yo just chilling with my hose, yo. Oh yeah, he has a yo-yo. Well, you're gonna won't have that yo-yo for long, man. Just so you know. Burn this thing. Let's keep moving. This is a thing I can. What? What you are saying? Jesus.
Oh yes, indeed, Lord. The end is coming. Zombie gonna chew on your face. Probably!
Stop doing- Oh, those are guys with the guns actually in there. Ooh, this may be a difficult thingy. Wait, I'm supposed to- Wait, kill 25 humans, find the secret drug stash. Okay, I'm gonna go back. They're gonna bounce off those doors, so they're gonna go here. We're gonna go in here, kill those people. Because they don't have any weapons, and those- There are like two people with guns over here. So one guy with gun over here, one guy with gun over here. Nothing inside of that thing. Oh, there's some mines over here. I'm guessing that I'm supposed to place the Overlord over here, so he's gonna push the zombies back. Unless those people are gonna be stupid enough and like go on the mice. It's like, fuck, what to do? I don't know, stand still and wait for them maybe. You idiots. Yeah, keep running. Now what? Oh, you are so screwed. You are so screwed. Mice explode under them as well. Okay, use this thing and turn them back. There, you idiots. There. Oh, zombies creating themselves. Nice. Okay, cleared a little bit of the path. I don't know, should we go up? Let's go up. I'm gonna like go around and we're gonna end up here. Because apparently this is the secret drug stash.
Coming for you. We are coming. What you gonna do? When we gonna come for you?
Oh yeah, sure, take a selfie. Take a selfie now, fuckface. Okay, can I like destroy the doors? Stop fucking screaming! You haven't been bitten yet! Well, if you're gonna keep screaming at this is gonna probably change.
Yeah, sure, you have a gun. Guess what I have?
Zombies. Lots of them.
Okay, so this thing will send them down, so I have to like press this thing. Send another overlord to the other side. Go there!
There! On the stairs!
I could like imagine this guy just like screaming like,
there!
Why are you shooting me? Stop shooting! I am a nice guy! Oh, this is gonna collapse if too many zombies gonna come on it. Or maybe. Let's collapse this thing. Why not? Maybe this guy with the gun will come with us as well. Hello! Yes!
Eat everything! Eat everybody!
This is so fun! This thing needs 10 zombies, no problemo! I have more than you need! I'm gonna turn those bastards into freaking zombies, just you wait. So we're gonna go here and collect the stash. I hope this is the actual hidden drug stash, because I don't see anything else in here. Yes! Finish it! Not really, no! Turn this guy. This guy. This guy. This guy. I don't... Oh shit, I think I screwed up. Oh, mice! Forgot about them! I'm evil! What you can do? That guy. What? Your end has come! What do you need from me? Oh, he's like beating the shit out of my zombies. Oh, come on! Oh, too late! Should have still swing those things, you know? Okay, I think that's all of it. Finish, we can press the finish thingy. Oh wait, my zombie's gonna deal with the lovely lady with the purse. Yeah,
I like it when you scream.
Thank you! You should have started to run. yeah. Okay, I think we have time for like one more level. Oh, here's the safe! You got this open and we get paid! Careful with the explosives, Mix. I'll get the safe open easily, but it's really unstable. I'll treat it like a rare butterfly. I just know what's gonna happen. Watch this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, look! Well, that's a fucking surprise. I was not expecting that to happen. Take the infected beyond the CD control and kill 80 humans. No parking zone. Destroy the van. What van? Is that van over here? Where? Lots of humans. Oh, this one. Oh my god, it's like very end of the level. Okay, I wonder how the hell I'm supposed to get there. Guys, you might maybe mind going back? Because it's like a thing over here I'd like you to like collect. Yes, thank you. This guy is not expecting a thing. Oh, come on, he has a fucking shotgun. Holy shit. Okay, I'm guessing that I have to use this thing on him because he... Yeah. It's like... The shotgun is deadly thingy. I have to like look out for guys with shotguns.
Too bad you're turning into a zombie!
This guy is like, oh fuck! I'm gonna use my stick! Oh, maybe get my feet bitten! No, my feet! My beautiful feet! Always wanted to be a soccer player! What is this? This is April Fox with a terrifying breaking news update. Certain zombies now seem to be evolving into walking bombs. Those explosives have the potential to inflict serious injury to people, not to mention structural damage to everything around them. The police department urges to populace to avoid direct confrontation with any zombie, especially if they are tricky linked. Oh my fucking god, this is Dying Light all over again. Ah, knew it! Okay, so we have to like blow up stuff.
Okay, we gotta blow up stuff. We gonna blow up everything.
Oh, this is the police, cool. Yep, thank you. Put down your guns, shitbirds. No way. Blow this thing. Thank you. Really cool that they are like shooting themselves again. Well, visit me. My grandma shows better than that. Probably, yeah. Okay, so we won't go into the gunfire because this is gonna end probably bad. So I'm just gonna go to the sewers. Well, you ran out to aim. Didn't have to read. Visit me. No, you're not. This homeless guy is like, I seriously feel sorry for him right now. Oh, what? You run out of ammunition? Oh my god. One guy left. Oh shit. Zombies! No! Was worth it. Completely fucking worth it. And there's a guy with a baseball bat, so that's probably gonna end bad. Probably should not have go there. Oh wait, I can go like around and this... Oh! Should I do that? That's a good question. Actually, okay, I'm gonna let them... Oh, no. Actually, no, they're gonna bounce back from the doll. And I'm gonna send those guys down, because I need only one guy. I want to blow up this door, because apparently they won't attack the... Like... Huge doors? They want... Ooh. Shit, fuck. Wanted one guy. God damn it. Okay, got this guy. And blow. Yeah. Okay, now we have to move the zombies back, so we're gonna take this thing. Not the teeth! Not the neck! No! Oh, shit. Oh, ow, ow. That's gonna stink. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Keep moving, 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 keep keep killing, keep killing, keep killing actually. Okay, they are destroying the van. Cool. Yeah, sure, ignore the fact that I'm killing destroying your vehicle. Yeah, blow it. Okay, I think we can finish the mission. We should get the thingy, right? Come on. Just a little bit closer. Explode! Oh, it's on my face! That guy was like, fuck no! It's on my face! I think I'm gonna cut it here. This game is lots of fun. I think I'm gonna record at least one more episode of this game. If you want to check it yourself, I'll leave you a link to the game for Steam in the description below. But anyway, this is all the stuff I have for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. It helps a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.
This is day 4, right? So I'm gonna like maybe try... Oh shit, fuck! You are not a nice person. Go away! Go away! You're not invited to the party. Go! Shoo! 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 There you go. Okay. The attacks are not that actually dangerous if you think about that. Okay, I have to like go through this thing. Or can I like just build a farm up here? No, I cannot build a farm up here.